We begin tonight at 5 with a new report that finds Chicago's proposed casino may not be worth the payout.
The Chicago casino is part of a gambling expansion bill Governor Pritzker signed, and WGN's Marcella Raymond is live for us from Longwood Manor with that story tonight. Marcella?
Hi there, Joe and Micah. Let's be clear. The city of Chicago would make a lot of money on this, but the report says the gaming tax is structured in such a way that a Chicago casino would not be profitable for the owner-operator.
Oh, this is a good one.
The Illinois Gaming Board today pointed out flaws in the new casino gambling law that was passed earlier this summer.
We have to take less in order for a casino to be viable.
That means giving the casinos a bigger piece of the pie. The report says casino operators would generate only single-digit profits. That and the upfront fees of close to $340 million would deter banks from getting behind the project.
The no financial institution is going to be willing to advance a loan for the construction and the operating expenses that are going to be necessary.
The report does say that Chicago has the potential to become the highest-grossing casino in Illinois, but it should be in a more tourist-friendly area. These were the five proposed sites that will now be reevaluated.
I think given the fiscal realities of the state, to walk away from the potential revenue that could be generated, not just for Chicago, but for the entire state from a Chicago casino, would be foolhardy.
Mayor Lightfoot and Governor Pritzker were anticipating some of the report's findings. So now everything is back up for discussion.
But I'm very confident that we'll get there. I think everybody has the right mindset about it.
So most of the money generated will go to funding roads, public universities, and other facilities. It's all part of the governor's Rebuild Illinois plan. I'm live in Longwood Manor, Marcella Raymond, WGN News.